means to be a man after God's own heart.
Right.
Blessed is the man who sees that God does not impute sin to them.
Right.
A man after God's own heart.
Mm.
God comes and finds a man in sin and death. Jesus is that man. And what does he do? He divorces him from him.
Yes.
And he raises him up. Yes. And he doesn't just raise him up and say, okay, let's see if you get it right. If you can get it right now, then we'll put you in the heaven. No, he raised him up. He took that man and sat that man at his right hand in his house.
Amen.
At his right hand. Guys, to sit at the right hand of God speaks of equality.
That's right.
It means you're a co-heir with God
right. In
everything that he has and all that he has in himself. Paul said that we're co-heirs with Christ.
Wow.
That means what we see about Jesus and God is what we see about ourselves. That's what it means to be a man after God's own heart. And so that's what John Fazio is busy with. And it's a beautiful, beautiful thing. And, you know, I know I'm only 41. And I know that, you know, in grace, we're all like, well, all those old songs are horrible. They speak of, the more I walk in grace, the more I can hear those songs that can be interpreted horribly. And I can find the beauty in them now because my mind only sees God.
Mm-hmm.
Right. And so as I was reading John Fazio's song this morning that he posted, all I could find in my heart was glory, glory, hallelujah, glory, glory all the way. You know, I just found that cry in my heart.
Exactly.
And that's why what John Fazio is doing.
Something I need to follow in.
No, I've got the revolution.
He's posting all the psalms. So far, he's up to Psalm 8. So he's
in our group.
Yeah. And he's posted it in the Gospel Revolution Church Bible study page. There's a little search engine not a lot of people know about.
Right.
But if you type in John Fazio, it'll pull up all his posts and all his comments.
Right. I've been seeing them.
Look, for